What's up, everyone? This is Alex with Squeaky's Reef again. I'm just going to be doing a short little video today where I'm going to be unboxing my Jibeo DCP 10,000 that I'll be using as a return pump for my 120-gallon reef tank. I wanted something that was strong enough that I could run it at half power so that it wouldn't be really loud, but all of the name brand return pumps are so expensive. So I know this is Chinese and that there's no real customer service or return policy. If I have to replace it in a year or two, that's just what I'll do. Now, I got this on Amazon Prime for, it's like $103, came to my house in 2 days, and I was reasonably happy with, you know, the shipping. In this bag, I had a controller, which is nice because I'll be able to dial the speed up or down, and I'll also have a feed mode option so that I can press that if I want to feed and stop the flow so the food doesn't get blown around the tank. Now, my bag of connectors and adapters was ripped open, but it doesn't really matter, because they were all still in the box, and I think it's cool that they give you, you know, a bunch of options. There's like 3/4, 1/2 inch barbed. There's a way to put an inlet hose, so you can run an external pump, or you can run it inside your sump, and I appreciated that, especially for the price point. Now, the actual pump itself was pretty heavy, which surprised me, and at least felt like quality. Now this is a little filter that you can put on the end in sump so it doesn't suck any debris up. And this the pump slides onto and acts as a foot so that it can keep it secured to the bottom of the tank. And there's little pieces of rubber also. Thought it was for the controller, but it's definitely not. And the last thing in a separate box was another power supply. I guess it's the converter that takes it from the AC in my house to the DC for the pump. But I don't really know enough about electricity to know what I'm talking about, so maybe I'm wrong. But it was packaged separately and looked fine. There's nothing wrong with it. And then there's a couple little O-rings at the bottom. I thought they were extra O-rings, but I found out that I'm going to need those later. When I pulled out the instruction book, I was a little bit surprised to find the Chinese in the front, because usually, even when you get stuff from China, it's English in the front and Chinese in the back, right? But the first few pages are all Chinese, but I was happy to find that there were English directions in the back, but they were really substandard. I mean, to call them directions is a little bit generous. There was, you know, a diagram with the pieces I had and where they would go in that diagram, and it was pretty much left up to me to figure out how everything was going to be. But really, it was pretty straightforward, man. If you've put Legos together, you'll be able to figure this thing out. So the first thing I did was I slid the pump onto the foot, and it just slides on there. It's pretty straightforward. And I found the barbed connector that I wanted to use. I'm probably going to use 3/4 inch. So I went ahead and got the connector, and then there's this little, I guess you call it like a locking screw that goes on top, and I put my O-ring in between there, and I screwed it on tight. Now I wanted a way to test it out and make sure it worked, so if I needed to return it, I still could. So, but my tank isn't operational yet, so I went ahead and I threw it in the bathtub, and yeah, it works. At first I didn't have anything screwed onto the top part, and I guess it comes on 100%. So when I plugged it in, it shot water, you know, 6 feet up into my ceiling. But lesson learned on that one. So I put a little bit of braided tubing in there so that I could have a flow instead of just having it spray straight up. But it works. It works well. It's darn quiet, really. And so far, I'm pretty pleased with it. So we'll give it a second look once I get it hooked up into my stand. But as for now, that's it. And I'll see you guys next week. Thanks for watching.